Turn green.
35 right camera, they're all the way around.
We're literally like one set of lights away from the
scene. Any sub emergency officer posting a suspect in that call at 162 in Gleason?
Fuck! Oh, sorry. Fuck. This is like the first juicy call part probably since I've been out. Here we go, I hear sirens.
She's still walking south, passing Everett.
Okay. Copy, still walking south, I'm passing
Everett. Oh, look at the dog, look at the dog. They got the dog ready to get at her. Oh, shit, let me out. Let me jump out. Okay. That's a big one right here. I'm going for it. We are our way. Is that your friend they're fucking with? That girl?
No.
Oh. Oh, yeah. Bob, you got an angle? I don't think a crime was ever even committed. They were asking about that before they just rolled up with the dogs and shit. There, Bob, over here. They got her pinned down. Bob, get over here, get a good angle. I don't have my other camera with me. They got her pinned down right now, still. I'm not sure what's happening yet. Share this. Get a good angle of that, Bob. Zoom in on it. Yeah. I don't think a crime was ever even committed. I'm gonna fucking blast them about this when they come out. Look, look, she's saying, you hear her. Can you guys hear this? Let me know. Hey, are you zoomed in on that?
Yeah.
I left my other camera in the car.
So let's see, you got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7.
Yeah. Are you guys gonna bring her up yet? Hey, can you stand her back up?
Ain't nothing he can do to me. Nothing. They can look at me all they want. Nothing they can do to me.
Hey, stand her back up. What are you doing? I don't think. Hey, this.
You guys weren't watching that. They probably killed that woman.
Hey, this call went off, and they were looking for a they said, was a crime even committed before? And then they rolled up with the canine unit. They're about to let the canine unit go on her. Literally because somebody called and said she had a staple gun.
Really?
Yeah. What's your name? What's your name?
My name is
Mary Jacobo. M-A-R-Y-J-O-C-O-B-O. Mary Jacobo. I'm going to look her up and find out what her charges are if she has any. Fuck. I got her number wrong because it said code is incorrect. Mary Jacobo, I'm gonna look her up and I'm gonna find her. That's fucked up, dude. You see that?
Yeah.
She had a staple gun on her. What's the charge now? They're gonna get her for resisting arrest when she didn't wanna fucking be harassed by the fucking cops anyway. Hey, what's the number again? She's too fucked up right now to even fucking talk.
Did you get?
There's a staple gun. She said it's her work tools. They call that a gun. They tackled her for this little fucking staple gun. Do you see that? And then they held her pinned down. You see that shit?
Yeah, well, they announced over the radio that was a staple gun.
Yeah. They literally announced it over the radio was a staple gun. They did all that shit. They were about to unleash the fucking canine unit on her. Hey, Jeff Thomas, they jumped on the sleigh, tackled her down. The video's there. Bob's got a better version of the video from his camera. This call went out. The lady was walking around with a gun, but then they called it over the air that it was a staple gun, and all these pigs tackled her down. Hey, what was the crime committed?
Not right now, sir.
Yeah, exactly. Not right now, exactly.
Let's see what this group has to say.
That's absurd. Mary Jacobo. I'll look up the arrest record because I'll find a way. I'm pretty good at tracking people down.
Hey, were you guys part of what happened?
No, I don't think they are. They just...
They was following her down the street. She's screaming and yelling and at them and cussing at them and stuff.
All right.
And they tried to get her to stop and she wouldn't stop. So then they kind of had her cornered over on that side of the street. And then she took off and she went over the shelter and they caught her on the ramp.
Okay.
All for possessing a staple gun. All right. Let me ask it. I'm going to wait over here. Let me ask if this cop feels say what the crime committed was before she tried to walk away. If there was a crime for them to even be fucking harassing her. I mean, it's different if there was a actual crime committed beforehand, but... Wow.
All right.
Hey, if anyone can find the arrest log in a few hours with Mary Jacobo or something like that, let me know. Send me a link. I want to try to get hold of this girl in case she needs the video.
Did you... she was yelling the phone number.
I did. I called the number and it said, this number you called is something. Fucking not working or some bullshit. I must have got one digit wrong or something. Oh, I cut the feed while I was calling. No, I was talking to someone here. They asked why the fee got cut at her halfway through.
Y'all have a good one.
You too, man.
Hey.
I'm going to go ahead and cut this feed off. I'll catch you on the next one.
Cause they up to no good, fucking dirty cops. Wanna slam me on the hood, dirty cops. Try to rob me for my rights, but I know my rights, I know. Cause they up to no good, fucking dirty cops. Wanna slam me on the hood, dirty cops. Try to rob me for my rights, but